Okay, well, here is the 7800 series in with the two four connectors for power. And I was hoping I could use those on the Tesla card, but I can't. I need a dedicated 2x 4 power to 8 SATA. So that's gonna be have to be ordered, I guess. In the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and put it in there. Probably won't do any harm having it in the slot. I hope. And we'll put it back together and see what happens. Bye.